Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this video, I'm going to cover what to expect from MSBI developer having 0 to 2 years of experience. This video not only for job seekers who wants to land in MSBI profession. This video is also for hiring managers or recruitment firms that what they can expect from the candidates. Let's begin. If you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. So as MSBI stands for Microsoft Business Intelligence, it's a combination of SQL Server Integration Service, SSIS, SQL Server Analysis Service, SSAS, and SQL Server Reporting Service, that is SSRS. So along with this three skills, what other things you need to know? Basically, you should have a good knowledge on SQL. Any data related jobs, you need to have SQL in hand, because where you are going to implement this in a database, so you should have a good knowledge on SQL and database technologies. Then good understanding of data warehouse concepts. The whole concept of MSBI is for building the data warehouse and from that creating the reports. So unless you don't understand the concepts, right, you cannot implement proper data warehouse. So you should have SQL knowledge along with data warehousing concepts. Then there comes the core technologies like SSIS, SSAS, and SSRS. So these are the combination of things, and I mentioned here basic knowledge for SSAS and SSRS, whereas these three things you should have a good understanding. And there is a slight conflict here, like as a beginner of your career, you will be having spent some time in understanding SQL and data warehouse for almost 6 months. You will be in a training, or you are intern you have joined. So you will spend almost 6 months in understanding concepts itself. So you will have at least 1 year to familiar with either one of the tool. So once you have a very good knowledge and end of the tool, then you can focus on other tools. So what point I'm trying to make here is, as MSBI developer of 0 to 2 years experience, people cannot have all these MSBI skills. They will be familiar with either one of them. And once they are familiar, it is good to have SSAS or SSRS. In other way, they have knowledge on SQL plus SSRS. They may not be involved in SSIS and SSAS. So this is the point I want to make. So SQL, data warehouse, either one of the tool, and it is good to have any other technologies as well. So in a summary, you can take a snapshot of this. What are the things you might be expecting in your interviews? When it comes to SQL, usually the questions will be in joins, views, stored procedures, functions. So some kind of scenario based questions. Then data warehousing concepts, you should aware of fact dimensions, surrogate keys, incremental load, data marts. So these are the different data warehousing concepts. SSIS, control flow task, data flow task, how you will schedule it. And SSAS, importantly, I need to mention here, it is multidimensional or tabular. So either one of them you should be aware of for having 0 to 2 years experience. Now currently Microsoft is recommending the tabular model, so you can go for it, those who are learning very new. Basic knowledge on SSRS, so you need to have understanding of creation, chart types, data sets, how to parameterize the report, and conditional formatting. And definitely there will be a different scenario based question, what you will do in this scenario. Those things you should be handled on your own. I hope you understand what are the different things you need to aware of. And final question you may have, like, where I can learn all these things. So everything available in the channel, the Analytics with Nags channel, as we are covering all the topics related to MSBI, Power BI, and data analytics. So just check the description below and you will find a link for each and every topics. And I want to highlight there is no topic covering the SSRS, so sooner or later we will cover this. For other topics, SQL, data warehouse, SSIS, SSAS, we have a separate playlist. You just go and enjoy and learn and get a job. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.